Listen, come on, honey, come over here.
Yes, we are so glad to have two friends to the show, back with us this morning. Of course, to my far left, you know that face, the fabulous Raja. He's always here with his dynamic duo, Jarrett and Raja. But you know, Raja is such an accomplished musician in his own right. It's incredible to hear him
so
at work.
Well. I pay her so well.
I want my check in the mail.
Yeah, exactly.
By the end of the week.
It's in the mail.
Right? Exactly. So we're so excited to have him back. And we're so excited to have Mr. Patrick Duffy.
Thank you.
Yes, applause as well. President and CEO of Nevada School of the Arts. And they're here to tell us about a very important role that our friend Raja has taken on just in time as we get a new school year going and kind of getting that mindset, you know, of getting things up and going again.
You know, it's such an exciting time because it's back to school time, right?
It is.
And this is a time when Nevada School of the Arts is having this sort of rebirth. And,
yes.
And it's quite exciting. And we have a new piano program. Which,
oh, fantastic.
Yeah, which they brought me on for to kind of make a curriculum and head.
I so love it. Yeah,
no, it's
Thank
very.
Goodness.
So I didn't realize it was rolling out the new program. I thought it was already established and you were kind of coming in. But this is like a rollout of the new program.
Well, the program has been there and it's been very, very successful.
Mm-hmm.
But bringing Raja in, you know, it amps it up and
it takes it to a new level, right?
It really does. It really does because. Quality because he's so great with students.
Incredible.
And students love him. And
who doesn't love Raja?
Yeah, I know.
Right?
Not
I mean, hello.
All of them, but
it's safe to say all of them.
True.
And people, I mean, they may not know this. Well, they should because of how talented you are. I mean, you're a Juilliard trained musician.
Yeah.
So you're like the top of the top, the best of the best.
Yeah. I spent about 5 years there. I got
That's
my
amazing.
Master's and my bachelor's there. It was a great time because being on the campus of Lincoln Center, you have so many things available to you. But the passion is bringing all of that here to Southern Nevada and to
Absolutely.
Las Vegas, where it's our home, and bring it to the kids and to the kids that come for the after-school program and share it with them and then instill in them the passion for music, the passion for their instrument, you know.
That's so wonderful
doing
that. Very quickly, you have about 30 seconds here, 15 seconds here. Patrick, let's talk about if students are interested in learning more about the programs there.
Just give us a call. Go online, give us a call. The registration starts today.
Oh, perfect timing.
Today. Yeah. Kids are in the yellow buses. Registration starts at Nevada School of the Arts.
I love it.
It really is, you know, and the kids that are curious in the Valley will align with their parents and the combination of the
You're
two.
You're gonna make that work.
Yeah. We have to.
Well, I wish you could keep going on forever, but you guys
Me
have
too.
To come back, right?
Please?
You have to
yeah,
come
absolutely,
back. Patrick,
absolutely.
Raja, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah,
best
of
course,
luck.
And you
love
stay
you,
with
Crystal.
Us back. We love Raja, we love Patrick too.
Thank you so much, sweetheart.